Hello everyone, I am going to start a React-Redux counter application. First, set up your application. I have already set up a React application. Second, install a React-Redux and a React-Redux.
Thank you.
this part done. We'll be right back. reducers